Day two here at the Biotech Showcase in San Francisco. I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors. With me, I have Jacob Becraft, CEO of Strand Therapeutics. Jacob, great to meet you.
Great to be here.
The company is developing synthetic messenger RNAs to be used to fight cancer. Tell me more.
Yeah, so what we have a proprietary synthetic messenger RNA that we've developed technology out of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, and we use those messenger RNAs to selectively express inside of tumor cells themselves, which causes the immune system to infiltrate the tumors and actually form an immune response against those tumors.
And you actually developed this technology at MIT.
Yeah, myself along with a number of other very talented scientists, some of which have joined me at Strand as well as co-founders and scientific co-founders.
And currently in the preclinical stages at the moment?
Yeah, so we right now we're developing into a number of different tumor indications. We're preclinically focused on a couple of accessible tumors where we can deliver our synthetic messenger RNAs, selectively have them express inside those tumors.
Why is this so important in fighting cancer? What's out there right now that is different from this?
You know, nothing short of maybe the greatest revolution we've ever seen in the way we treat cancer is cancer immunotherapy, and at the head of that is checkpoint inhibitor therapy, anti-PD-1 specifically. Those sort of drugs are amazing as long as tumors respond to them. The problem is that, you know, while checkpoint inhibitor therapies kind of take the brakes off the immune system, what they don't allow for is when a tumor is incredibly immunosuppressed, they're still very difficult to see. So what we do is we develop these drugs that can still go into the tumor and help. We like to say if anti-PD-1 is taking the brakes off of the car, what we do is we provide the directions. And so with those two together, you actually see this incredible synergistic response between those two responses to actually see an immune sort of reaction and response, curative immunity, so to say.
And this is specifically for solid tumors only?
This is, we're mostly targeted at solid tumors. We think there's a lot of unmet need, especially around triple negative breast cancer, head and neck, other sorts of solid tumors that we think are high unmet medical need still, even though there's a lot of companies kind of focused on these sort of avenues.
Early days still for the company. It's a very, very young company. You're seeking a seed investment. How much money do you think you need?
We're looking to target around about a $5 million round right now. We have a number of investors locked in right now, but we're looking to really find that one last, investor to kind of come in and fill out the end of the round and help us build this platform from the ground up, from the academic technology out into a real company.
And then the timeline to move into IND stages, what's that look like?
We look to probably move into our IND enabling studies in about 18 to 24 months. Right now we have a number of preclinical data that we're continuously iterating on, perfecting the platform just a little bit more and constantly kind of building that out with some synthetic biology tools that we've developed. In about 18 to 24 months, we should enter the IND enabling studies phase and then move to an IND filing and into phase one from there.
Very exciting to hear. Looking forward to following Strand Therapeutics. Jacob, thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.